operate it with the Wiimote, and then we're going to go through, and then each, you can see the targets. When we get close to the targets, the laser is triggered, and we hit the targets, and that's basically just the base.
We have a timer whenever we start the base. We're trying to get, like, the best time with how many targets we
can
hit.
What's the penalty?
If you get out without hitting one of the targets, there's a 1 minute penalty for each target you miss. Because otherwise someone will just, like, fly through the maze and still have a better time than everyone with targets.
Yeah.
That's right.
Is there a timer in here?
So then the timer starts when he enters the maze.
And we're stuck in the axle.
You have to hit the center or just down where on that
part? The center. It's pretty precise. So you have to do pretty much dead on in order to trigger the target. There he goes.
No, if you sit across, it works, but if you get caught, it works.
It doesn't trigger it always.
Sorry, 10 meters, I don't need it. It's stuck on the board.
You come back out and make sure the timer is
he's about to do it.
It should start it now.
You stopped it. He stopped it and then restarted it.
Thanks.
Hey, Lindsay, you want to try?